वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट. वेलकम अगेन इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल गुरुकुल लर्निंग एकेडमी चिल्ड्रंस. टुडे वी विल लर्न स्टैंडर्ड 6 मैथमेटिक्स टेक्स्ट बुक प्रैक्टिस सेट 30 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, 5 एंड 6. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, सोहम रिसीव्ड 40 मैसेजेस ऑन हिज बर्थडे. ऑफ दिस 90% वेयर बर्थडे ग्रीटिंग्स, हाउ मेनी अदर मैसेजेस डिड ही besides he get besides the greetings. Now we'll see solution for question number 4. So total number of messages received by Soham on his birthday equals to 40. So percentage of birthday greetings messages equals to 90%. It is given in our question. Therefore, percentage of other messages besides the greeting equals to 100 minus 90 percentage equals to 10%. Therefore number of message besides the greeting equals to 10% of 40. So we'll write 10 upon 100 equals to 40. 10 cut here, 10 cut here, so it is 4. Therefore our answer statement is Soham received 4 other messages besides the greeting on his birthday. Okay, so this is our solution for question number 4. Let's read question number 5. Of the 5,675 people in a village, 5,448 are literate. What is the percentage of literacy in the village? So children, let's start solution for question number 5. Total number of people in a village equals to 5,675 as per question. Now number of literate people in a village equals to 5,448. Therefore, percentage of literacy in the village equals to 5,448 upon 5,675 multiplied by 100. Okay, now we will cut this. So bachcho yahan pe aayega 5,448 into 4 upon 227. So ye hum yahan pe divide by 25 karenge. 25 4s are 100 and 25 2s are 50, then 25 2s are 50 and 25 7s are. So this will come 5,448 multiplied by 4 upon 227 equals to 21,792 upon 227, which comes to 96%. We'll write the answer statement. Thus, the percentage of literacy rate in the village is 96%. It is our answer for question number 5. Let's read question number 6. In the election, 1000 80 of the 1,200 women in Jambalgaon cast their vote, while 1,360 of 1,700 in Wadgaon cast theirs. In which village did the greater proportion of women cast their votes? Now we'll see solution for question number 6. So let's start solution for question number 6. First we'll write in village Jambalgaon total number of women equals to 1200 as per the question. बच्चों ये question में already दिया है हमारे. Then number of women cast vote equals to 1080. So percentage of vote equals to 1080 upon 1200 multiplied by 100. So 20 से 20 कट हो गया. 1080 upon 12, it comes to 90%. Now we'll write second in Wadgaon total women equals to 1700 and number of vote equals to 1360. So percentage of vote equals to 1360 upon 1700 multiplied by 100. 2020 cut, 1360 upon 17, it comes to 80%. So 90% is more than 80%, therefore a greater proportion of women cast their votes in Jambalgaon. Okay, children. So with this, we have completed our practice set 30. Thank you.